thing I like most about this camp is that I can express myself and nobody can judge me about it. And also that it's given me a lot more writing tips and photography tips because I'm more of a behind the scenes person.
What I learned was the camera, like how to take good pictures, how to like have good lighting and like take your camera everywhere and stuff like that.
In camp, I learned how to be more independent, creative, and work in a group. My favorite thing was visiting UTEP and seeing all the interesting things there.
When we went to KVIA, I learned that their job is not as serious as it looks. They actually have a lot of fun. And my favorite part about the camp was meeting new people and making new friends. In Latinitas, I learned about media, for example, radio and TV. And my favorite part about this camp was meeting new people.
I hadn't even known that UTEP ran like a radio station, and I learned some stuff from that, like that mostly on the radio, it's all on the computer, and there's not really any DJs. And my favorite thing from the camp was that like there was only a few girls, so you like got to really know each other.
I learned new photo tips, and I also learned how to improve my writing. And my favorite thing about the camp was to meet new people and be with your friends on photography and taking a lot of pictures. And I also like taking pictures of the nature challenge, and it was also fun to write.
What I learned from camp was writing more and take more photos. And my favorite thing was meeting new people.